She left the cover in the press. In conversations, she spoke just like a bird.